Hey guys, welcome back. So today I'm going to show you something very interesting, how to remove background in images in PowerPoint. So I have this beautiful poster that I wanted to make. So let's see, I searched for it, I got an image which had a white background to it, and I wanted to use it on a yellow background. The red and black will simply look very good on yellow contrasting tones. So I have this image, and there are two ways to do it. The first one is more accurate, the second one usually depends upon the type of image. Also, the first one is very much dependent upon the type of image. The image has to be good in quality, the background must be uniform, it can't have gradient filled up, so that will not work. So you go to format, then you go to color. Of course, you have selected the image and you have a shape behind it which is yellow in color. So you, with the image selected, go to format, go to color and click on set transparent color. Click on the area which you want to remove, and there it goes. So this is how you remove the background, the image. Also, if you want to see the other option, you go over here, you click on remove background, and usually it does not work very thoroughly. You have to try and test it, and then also use these mark areas to keep, but it's a very lengthy process. So whatever areas that you want, you can click on them, but it's very tedious, and you can discard a few areas also if you don't want them, you can click. So that's it. The first one, you see, it's of course you can discard the changes. The first one is far much more better and allows you to create a beautiful backgrounds with the background color removed and put up to a different background color. So that's how you remove background in images. Thank you for watching. If you really liked the tip, like my video and also subscribe to the channel. Thank you.